Hey guys, it's AutoTize1. I haven't done a video for ages. And probably the last video I did was the Spider-Man Homecoming, the first trailer. And I was in France a few weeks ago when the Spider-Man Homecoming trailer 2 came out. So yeah, I'm gonna show you my Funko collection, because I'll probably start doing videos on these. Sorry about my hair, it's not really good on. I normally wear glasses. But you know. Anyway. Sorry, just got a message then. Off a group chat. Anyway, here's my Funko collection. Oh, here's Daredevil from the Marvel Collector Corps box. I collect them. And he also came with Bullseye. There's Rocket Raccoon from Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. There's a headless Doctor Strange there. Deadpool, Baby Talk, well, not Baby Groot, Talking Groot. No, a Dancing Groot, should I even say. There's Star-Lord. There's Logan on a motorbike, should I say, from the Marvel Collector Corps X-Men box. Oh yeah, just before I do that, there are all my boxes up there. X-Men, Super Hero, Spider-Man, Doctor Strange, and what's it called? Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 box might be coming shortly. And I heard there's this. Yeah, anyway, sorry about that. Anyway, carrying on with the boxes, here's Green Goblin. He's Spider-Man from the Spider-Man Marvel Collector Corps. And there's Stan Lee. It's probably the only box I haven't opened, because he's like rare, he's like an exclusive. I got him quite a while ago, to be fair. Anyway, here's Daredevil, again, from the Daredevil Season 1. Here's my Civil War collection. Not all from Civil War, but I mean, they're all characters from Civil War. So here's probably my favourite, Spider-Man. Civil War, and here's Ant-Man. That's from the actual Ant-Man. Iron Man, that might be Avengers 2 Age of Ultron, that one. Oh, oopsie. Anyway, here's Captain America. He does have a shield on his back. It does come off probably. Black Panther. I remember I got him when I really started to collect it, is about a year ago when Captain America Civil War came out. Winter Soldier, Falcon. I got Falcon and Vision recently. Falcon's good, and I like Vision. Anyway, that's basically my Marvel collection of Funkos. There are little bobbleheads there, and there's other stuff I got from France, like Spider-Man. And there's the drink things you get on the Civil War drink holders. Spider-Man's from Spider-Man 3. They got like 10 years ago, it must have been now. And he's there. Very good. Civil War. Yep. Anyway, yeah. So I just put him there because he's like a good character. Anyway, here's my DC collection. Got the Joker, Superman, Wonder Woman, Aquaman, and Batman. And these obviously aren't bobbleheads. So there's Batman. I'm gonna start collecting more DC. Superman is Stan stays on better than the Spider-Man one I've got. Joker. And basically, here's my boxes. I've got basically all these boxes back here. I do prefer taking them out the boxes, but you know. Anyway, right, here's Power Rangers. There's the Green Ranger Tommy Oliver, Red Ranger Jason Scott. Star Wars is Kylo Ren. I did take him off the stand, but most of the Star Wars comes off. I prefer it like that. Anyway, here's Arno Dorian from Assassin's Creed Unity. Here's the Kiss figures. I'm big into Kiss music, so the Spaceman Ace Frehley and Catman Peter Criss. There's Jesse Pinkman from Breaking Bad. And I do have some more Funko. Oh yeah, here. I've just realised I've got Spider-Man from The Amazing Spider-Man 2 there, and Dr. Octopus there. Yeah, he's still in the works really. It's not the best. I did use Edward Cullen's head from the Twilight, because it looks a bit like me. And these glasses are from Kevin from the new Ghostbusters. So when I put them glasses on, I should be finished. I'm going to put them on very soon. So hopefully I won't upload this video before I've put the glasses on. Put Kevin from Ghostbusters there. Yeah, I basically only bought Kevin just for his glasses, because he's a cheaper character and his glasses are basically like that. Yeah, there's the other line. I'll obviously do better videos shortly. Could do Funko hunting, but there I am putting. Oh, I have a DIY one and Edward Cullen. Yeah, I put my Marvel ones there and probably a few Power Rangers I put, but I mean, that's okay. Then I put just random ones here. And I'm obviously going to space it out a bit more. And DC runs there. And obviously I've got Stan Lee unopened. Got it ages ago, but you know, I'm not opening Stan Lee. Like, he's like a rare character, and I was like...
Thank you for watching that video of my Funko Pop collection. All Ducktales 1 signing out. Peace.